Yeah. Considering how long the development cycle has been, how complete do you believe the game will be at launch? That's what I thought.